Rene Walter, Sanre Entertainment.
Yeah.
Man making it all happen here, making me look good.
Well, he makes me look good. Look at him. I've been outside schlepping all day, okay? We sailed
on.
Hey, welcome back to hollywoodceleb.tv. I am here with Rene Walter, the producer of the Journey concert and also the manager of Arnel Pineda. You also had Global Village Champions and Propectin sponsoring the show. And the co-founder, Yank Barry. Mm-hmm. What was he like?
At every show, every event you do, anything you do, you have to have different components. One component is the talent side, one component is the production side, promotion side, and then you also have the, obviously, funding side. When we came into this, it was going to be interesting for me because it's an individual that I hadn't done anything really with before. We had a common friend, and we had a relationship of having met each other on several occasions, liked each other, got along. You're always wondering how the relationship's going to go and if this is going to be a beneficial thing or a non-beneficial thing. This guy, I got to tell you, he in every way, he brought the perfect game. With his kindness, his genuine nature, he sincerely cares about people. I mean, what he's done around the world and given away and helped people with will surely buy him a front row seat in heaven, okay? This I'm sure. The situation is that I came into the deal with him and I thought, well, we'll see how this all pans out. We are already on 10 other ones now. And it's because of the fact that it was a respect thing of this is what you do, this is what I do, and this is what we can do. And we found out actually, which is rare, that we can do more together than we can separately. And that's people think, oh, well, they say, yes, we can do better together. That's not really the way a lot of people necessarily do things in business. They think we can do really well together so long as it's going my way. Yank and I have an understanding that we speak clear, we speak frank, we say where we're at, how we're at, and we figure out how we're going to get there. And I got to tell you, if you were at the show last night, you know we got there. You know, if someone says, is he prejudiced? Yes, he's prejudiced to humanity. He gives everybody. I mean, he's amazing. I mean, this is a guy, this is a man who truly, I've been around people all my life who are involved in things and they do it. And people do it for the right reasons. They do it for the right and the wrong reasons. They do it for the wrong reasons. He does it for one reason, and that's to help people. And the amount of times that I've seen in this period of time that we've been working together that he doesn't even take credit for the things that he does outweigh the times he took credit for the things that he does, and that's the biggest statement of all. You know what I'm saying? He cares that it's getting done. He doesn't care that people, you know, pat him on the back or anything. Listen, it's a blessing for us to have him in our lives.